It's running at about 30 volts direct current. Direct current motors, you can do that, but even though it should be running full horsepower at 500 volts.
What vintage would this be?
Well, the last patent date is what, 91, I think it is.
The timer just cut out.
Shut right, off. Right in that period. It's kind of neat. Now that one over there, that's a generator, a dynamo.
Okay.
But usually with direct current, you can motor a generator and generate a motor.
Right.
Yeah, but that one, I don't have enough power to direct current to move that one.
Okay.